Hey guys, it's Lexi Butler, and I'm gonna show you just a little bit of my slime. But it's been very dried out. So, one's falling off the table. How dare it! By the PS, these are all homemade slimes. I'm gonna show you the pink one first. I'll focus out of sight. First thing is a very nice tub clicker. It's kind of a good stretcher. It's a kind of good table clicker. Does it really stretch? Pretty good. Oh, so it got this long. And then it's not. That is candy floss. This is the blue one. I'll tell you the name at the end. Oh, tub clicker. Let's see, is it a tub clicker? We'll find out in a second. It's a very nice tub clicker. Very nice. What'd you get in my mouth? Wait, is that a... Doesn't really make bubbles. Does it stretch? It's a good slime as well. This one was called Ocean Blue. This was watermelon. I need to add some more color to it because it's going brownish. It smells like mint foam. It's called watermelon. Tub clicker. Kind of a tub clicker. This is definitely a table clicker. I think, yeah. Wait. No, this wasn't watermelon. This was coconut. And now there's the last one. Okay, so let's have quicker. I think this might be the best table quicker. Very nice. P.S. This is actually very brown. It just looks bad on the white end, see? Okay. P.S. This is called fudge. Oh, guys, I'm going to pick up some slime, or is it slime? I'm going to get some fudge and take it out, lay it on the table. So like, that. Smart mirror. Oh, I'm speaking to my mom, sorry. So yes. Camera fell. That's a problem with props. Bags are back. Right, okay, we need to put this in the freezer. Opening, so do it for as long as possible, and I'll be on another video once I've done that. So yeah, I'll tell you how long I've put it in for once I'm done. So I need to like get it open. It's not opening. That's just an extra. You need to make sure it doesn't break. Okay. inició. Okay. What is it doing? So, if you're not already, hit that subscribe button. Ding that little bell. Ding, ding, ding. Smash my phone. And that's all for today, guys. Bye.